What's up, guys? It's the HT Hispanic Tango here for another episode of Kingdom Hearts 358 Days Over 2, or 358 Days Over 2, whatever you want to call it. But last episode, I honestly don't remember what happened last episode, because this has been so long since I've played this game, but I do know I'm kind of close to finishing it, or at least I hope I'm close to finishing it. But we're going to depart here, and this episode will air Thursday. Okay, let's see. Looks like I did everything else, so it looks like we just have to do this one. Alright, we picked up a powerful Heartless. Find and eliminate it at once. But, this episode will air Thursday, correct, Thursday. I plan on doing about 3 episodes a day, maybe. How's Tinkerbell again? Hey, perfect timing. Give me my fairy dust. Thank you, and I'm flying again. Alright, you want me to go over there? Are you actually going to go over there this time, Roxas? Yeah, but I am trying to finish a lot of these... A lot of these games, I'm trying to remember how to play really quick. Alright, there's Captain Hook and Smee. Let's find out what they want. Alright, those two are still at it. The treasure must be here. I'll have it uncovered in a jiffy, sir. Captain, I found it. Let me see. Oh, that looks like, that actually looks like somewhat a treasure. You finally found the treasure. Alright, good work. I feel like it's a Heartless, though. Alright, oh, the lengths I've gone to find this treasure. It must be priceless. Wahahaha. And here he comes, the Heartless. It's only a matter of time before they show up. Alright, Captain. What is it now, Smee? That treasure chest, sir, it's... What? Moving! Yep. It's a bird. This is perfect. This is, I believe, the boss battle. Alright, yikes. Blasted Heartless still insisting on getting in me way. You know what to do, Smee. Run! As always, Captain. Alright. Come on. Come on, little birdie. Alright, so it's you what's been going around taking out my Heartless. You're darn right it's been me. What are you doing here? Listen, pal, nobody messes with Pete's private army and gets away with it, including you. Now my new giant Heartless is going to pluck you clean out of the sky. Let's see how you like that. We'll see about that, my friend. I might die a couple times, honestly. Let's see. Let's get this going. I was going to say, I wonder if I have to fight Pete in him. Oh, this is going to be horrible. I need to change my keyblade. The only way this is going to work is if... Oh, no. The only way this will work is if this thing is on the ground. Ow. Alright, yeah, this is gonna take a lot. I hate these air battles. I don't hate them, but I hate them. Yes, granted, it does do a lot of damage, but a lot of the time I'm actually chasing it. Come on, get back here. Come on. Come on. Unless it drops, I don't see me taking it out really soon at all. Did you see that icicle there? I don't know what's going on with the icicle. Oh. Okay, there's another one. Come on. There we go. Oh yeah, but after this gameplay, I don't know what just happened. I need to move though. Where'd he go? There he is. Oh, that's not good. I need to heal. I need to heal. I forgot. Where'd he go? Oh, this isn't good. It's like a machine gun. All this for doing like so little damage. I got obliterated there. So pretty much we just gotta take out the tail. We gotta take it out piece by piece. Alright. I'm trying to get it, but it's a lot more difficult than it looks. I promise you guys. It's probably my keyblade, the keyblade I have set up. It is powerful. But with this downward attack, it kind of limits me as far as what I can do against flying opponents. As you've seen in some of my previous videos, or some of my recent videos actually, you see me having a little bit of a harder time with the Heartless that can move around really fast. As this is more of a power weapon. I will look to see actually after this episode if I have something that I can use instead of this. Oh, ow, 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 ow. I mean, if I could get at least 2 hits on it, I'd be alright. But the problem is I'm not getting 2 hits on it. There we go. Here's where it goes on a rampage again. Ow. Get out the way. Get out the way. Get out the way. Ah, got me. I'm used to playing. Ow. Here's the gun part, I guess. I don't know. Oh, he went underwater. I don't know what to expect. Yep, there he is. With the guns. Alright, this is back to normal. Gotta take down the next one. Come back here. It was taking forever. What am I at? About 10 minutes already? That's ridiculous. I feel like this thing is flying faster now. can't even get there. It's below me. I can't even get over there. Can you at least make it fair to where I can actually go hit you? There we go. This thing is flying really fast for me. There we go. Alright, yeah, you guys saw that. You guys saw how I was cheating. They were cheating me. They didn't want me to win. Alright. But I'm not really sure. Not really sure if magic... I know magic should work. It's just which magic will work. And I don't remember if there was a... I don't think there's a shortcut to using magic in this game. Come on. Back here. Ow. Missed horribly. Missed again. Missed again. There we go. I don't know what happens when I take all those skulls out. What happens next? Get out of the way. Alright. So I wonder if there's anything about to go back out of There we go. Oh, there it goes. It's mad again. I need to run away. Oh, yep. I need to.
You're finished.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Whew. I'm sitting there like, it's working, it's working. And no, I'm getting hit. Ow. Is this where it dives underwater? Yes, it is. Well, I lost my my chance to be revived. Come on. See, I'm not even halfway done with it yet. This is ridiculous. Oh, are you gonna fly now? Don't know what just happened. I'm slightly confused. It's not gonna work, my friend. You're going out of bounds again. This is ridiculous. What are you doing that for? I guess it's kind of meant to use the directional pad with the flying, but I'm not gonna. Not right now, my thumbs are getting tired from the, analog stick. Yeah. not gonna work, my friend. I'm going down. There we go. I'm gonna run away. I'm gonna die. I'm really gonna die because I don't know what's that. I'm a little scared. Not gonna lie. I'm just gonna go in a circle. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. Okay, I'll live. Oh no, I'll take the bullets. Alright, that was close. It was a little close. Will not lie. Okay, I don't need to do that. What do I go after now? Oh, there we go. Oh, run away! Oh, run away. Stay right here for a little bit. Uh-oh. Is this the part again? Ow. Oh. Oh, ow. Get out of the way. I don't know what's going on. Oh. Ow. Ow. That's stupid iceberg. I don't know where they are. There's no way for me to check either. I don't. Wow, this is ridiculous. Best believe I will use magic. Didn't work. Move out the way. Here's the bad part. Get away. I need to get on land. That's what I need to do. Ow. Ow. Down. Down. Stop shooting me! One more? I think it's one more. Yep. Alright, there it is. Right, this is where I rode. And I feel like this is where the claws start. Alright, heal up real quick. Don't do anything drastic. Remember, you're about to beat this person. Here's the red part. Alrighty, go down. Ow. Oh, fell into that one. Darn it, I fell into that one. Get out of the way. Ow. I cheated. I wasn't ready for that one. Those things won't move out the way. Let me get that one real quick. Not on my head. Run away. Oh, that was close. Alright, heal up really quick. In a couple more, I should be able to handle this. Okay, should be at heal. Or max. I gotta go all the way over there, though. Get out of the way. Get out of there. I don't want to lock on to you anymore. There we go. Actually, no, I need to lock on to it. That way I know which way the thing is coming from. Come on. It's a bad time. Bad time for my thumb to get tired. I think this is it. Here we go. Alright, run away. Alright, next little bit. That's when I take it out. Let me just heal up one more time, make sure I get it out. But while this is going on, if you wouldn't mind hitting that like button and subscribing if you haven't already. That way we get this part going. This boss, honestly, it's not too bad. The only annoying part is this part right here. You kind of, honestly, your best bet is probably to try to get down here. Worked out though. That way you have some way to move and not hit the icicles, because the problem I was having was, as you saw, I was flying around and all of a sudden I was hitting an icicle. So it's just a problem I had. If you didn't have that problem, let me know how you did it. Okay. Oh, come on, thumbs. Don't fail me now. Alright, after this, after it stops shooting, it should go back to normal. Get that bag real quick. There we go. Should be one hit. Make sure I got it. I missed it. There we go. Finished. Just like that. 20 minutes later. Fly away, you dumb bird. Fasters me. Are they running on water? That's what I say. They're running so fast, they're like ninjas. Alright. A few rounds from the long Tom will show that monster who. Look, Captain. Uh-oh. Is he about to take down the ship? Oh, down goes the ship. Oh, that sucks for him. Why is me ship? It's in tatters. Ah, cheer up, Captain. Our luck will turn around soon enough. I know it. Sucks for you, my friend. Don't laugh. Aw, Tinkerbell's laughing. Tinkerbell's a jerk. Alright. Dang nabbit, I'll get you for this. You won't get me. I don't know you. Pirate army, huh? What does he want an army of heartless for? All right, but let's RTC really quick. That way. RTC? Yes. All right, and what's going on here? We're obviously back in Twilight Town. Nobody's here. But who cares? I'm having my dang popsicle. Wait, where's your popsicle? Ain't no dang popsicle? That's ridiculous. Where's my popsicle? I want my popsicle. All right, we got times three. All right, we're gonna jump all the way to 321. Wanting or waning power. Let's see what's, uh-oh. This was from Kingdom Hearts 1 when Riku took control of the Keyblade over Sora and gave him that measly sword. That wooden sword that didn't do nothing. Do anything. I'm crying. Why am I crying for? I don't have feelings. The mystery to be solved. Did something get in my eyes? Yeah, you were crying. A little baby. I would say another word, but I can't say that. But we're going to end the episode here. Please leave your likes, comment, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And we will see you guys next time. Peace out.